Mr. Speaker, thank you. I was in the Philippines just a few weeks ago discussing with the Philippines Coast Guard the realities of the coercive behaviour that Chinese militia ships are demonstrating in those western Philippine seas, and we will continue to work very closely with them through our maritime security work to support their efforts.